Must be spitting out hunter killers too. There's a flight recorder nearby. I could add it to the collection at the Grove. I'll have to fly up there. Signal seems to be coming from behind those vines. Beautiful. Okay, better. We're ready for battle. That's a feeling the Tanakh will understand. It is hot.
How goes the hunt?
Took down that behemoth for you.
This'll make the perfect addition to Warren's armor. We'll make him proud yet.
So, time to make that armor.
Right.
Something wrong?
I found a message from Warren on the backside of the map. It just said, take care of them, Denor. The man who always had a plan left me in charge of our crew.
And that's bad?
I barely know what I'm doing half the time. What was he thinking?
From where I'm standing, you've been doing a pretty good job looking out for everyone.
I guess we have been able to hold our own. And now I'll make sure we win those shards for our efforts, too. If you ever make it back to Baron Light, you should stop by our main camp. I'll probably have this armor ready by then. You could come see us win Karuf's prize.
Maybe I will.
We can trade some other time.
It's a rough world out there.
I gotta say, these are some good pieces. Each set has great parts, but overall, none of them scream best in the West. you know? But not to worry, I might be able to pull in some favors. Sell these sets instead.
What about the prize?
Well, no one really brought what I asked for, so I'll just keep that and get going.
What?
You've got to be kidding me!
This is unacceptable! After all the work we did?
Not so fast, Karif. You said each set had great parts. So make a set that combines them.
She's right. It'd make the perfect defense against the Forbidden West.
A creative and communal endeavor. I approve.
And since everyone came up with part of it, they should all get the shards you promised.
Fine. Then just forge the armor, give it to me, and I'll take it back east.
And let you walk away with our best work? No. Let the Savior of Meridian have it. She'll test it out properly.
Best armor in the Forbidden West. Tested by the Savior of Meridian herself. Not a bad selling point. Okay, you all got yourselves a deal. I'll go get things ready with my business contacts then.
You do that.
Don't go anywhere. This won't take long.
This armor ought to be worthy of the greatest hunter in the Forbidden West.
Thank you. So, what now?
That little spot we found in the desert kinda grew on me. Wouldn't mind sticking around. There's still plenty of salvage to be done out here.
Looks like we're all staying in the West.
I guess I'll be seeing you around then. Thanks again for the armor. You all put a lot into it.
Using those behemoth parts for the armor. Would have never thought of that.
It paired up nicely with your rollerback salvage. Can't believe you actually hunted one down.
Ah!
You play Karuf perfectly. Impressive.
Never seen care of.
How'd you manage to get such a perfect finish on your armor?
I'm a genius.
Right. Yeah. Of course. You play Karuf perfectly. Impressive.
One armor made from all of ours. A stroke of genius. You truly are an inspiration, little Spark. One armor.
So what are you gonna do with that bucket of shards?
A stroke of genius.
Don't know. Always thought I'd open my own forge someday. What about you?
I was thinking of going independent. No more working for the Carafs of the world.
Welcome over.
I got nothing to tell you.
I heard Moreland built some kind of balloon.
The way it smells.
Aloy, just the person I wanted to see. Please, feel free to look around. We can talk after you're done. So, these gizmos Stemmer found, the ones that add light and color to the ruins, he said there's more of them?
If I can find them.
Oh, this is splendid. The more the sky glows, the more visitors we'll draw in. Unless the Tanakh see them first. I'll reserve some shards for contingency defenses.
Flame hair. Want to relax and enjoy the lights for a bit?
I see you heard back. Don't blow your blade.
Some of it.
Here's
not
how
this is going.
Aloy, this old wordsmith is always happy to see you. Any luck finding more ornaments?
Here you go.
So, did you want to make some changes around here?
I should go.
Come back whenever you like.
Sun's getting low.
Heard you cleared out a rebel outpost. Good riddance.
Welcome,
warrior.
Good day, warrior.
We walk on strength.
Blade be bright.
Right. Your loss.
Take another look.
If you walk by,
paint for a good soldier.
Chief's champion.
Trade with Tanakh. You know my stock. Return when you need it.
May your blade be
strong. Walk with strength.
Champion, I hear you got new armor.
Thrust a spear into the harbor.
Nevergala's campaign.
We should look to the defense. Walk in, friends.
Use purge water ammo to my advantage. Okay. Time to cross the water, look for landfall, and Alva. to search more cauldrons to learn how to override that. A boat. I can grab this from my stash later. one's guarding this side of the ferry either. Where are the Quen? They're in Landfall, I guess. I better go find it. Should be to the northeast. Another Talmec. too resistant to cope. That signaled my focus. Talks. Better be careful. Focus can tell you more. Seems to have knocked the tunnel. Through the current. Here, take a look at the damage. Frost won't help here. Machine was born for the cold. units must be up there somewhere. I just have to get to them. I can override the locks now. Stop her from swooping down on me. This is where those sink and tonic parts ended up. Shut that machine down quickly, sharpen, no?
Thank you.
That looks like the part I'm looking for. I just have to get to them. Talk nests. I wonder if this is where those sunken tallneck parts ended up. Like the part I'm looking for. I should get back to the nest. Pick up the machine part I saw. Guess I'm picking this up. That. And I got a hold of one of those tall neck parts. One down, one to go. Thank you. this is hell. The entire city of Cleveland Towers. And somewhere buried out here is Thebes. I hope Alva and the clan can help me find it. Second tall neck part. I should get these back to the tall neck. I should return these parts to that tall neck. Big guy fixed. Guess we're done here. Now, I can pick up that part I saw back at the nest. These tall neck pieces are found back where they belong. Do it. get on land, I might be able to jump onto the tarmac.
Thank you.
Made it. Now to climb up to his head. Drone keeping watch on the biosphere. I should grab its data. How am I going to get it down? Bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it? Huh?
Going down! I should grab the drone's data now that it's down. Must be the entrance to landfall up ahead.
Ancestor.
The diviner wasn't lying.
She looks peaceful enough.
Ancestor, you may approach.
This is landfall, right? I'm looking for Alba.
Overseer Bohai ordered us to invite you before him should you approach. Please, come with me. Go, let him know we're coming.
Diviner was right.
Overseer Bohai, a stranger just walked through the gate.
I knew Alva would not dare lie. You do look like Sobek.
Is Alva here? I need to talk to her.
I will consider your request once it is determined what you are. A living ancestor, as Alva believes, or a threat lurking in such a guise?
I am no threat, okay? Back on the mainland, your soldiers fired on me without warning.
So you say, infidel. None of those you engaged survived to bear witness.
I held off on your squad when...
May I present our honored CO?
So... here she is, our great mystery. Well, Bohai, what have you divined? What is she?
A mystery indeed, my CO. How can she appear as Sobek, and yet know nothing of our ways? Are we to believe that a living ancestor was born to this wretched land, an ocean apart from the realm of the Chosen? And if so, to what end? I cannot answer. Only she can. But I warn you, no falsehood will satisfy us. Now speak. Why are you here? What is your purpose?
I'm looking for a place called Thebes.
And what do you seek there?
Alva told me a little bit about what you're after. I guess you could say I want what you want. A way to heal the world.
As I suspected. Tell her.
We found Thebes, the final resting place of Ted Pharaoh's secrets. It isn't far, but the way is closed to us. Machine attacks have cut us off from the site. Diviner Alva is there, along with a complement of diggers and soldiers.
Is she all right?
Our scouts tell us that a machine has our people pinned. behind the defenses, but they're holding out.
Machines, huh? I can help with that.
Alva told us that you are indeed formidable.
But I have a few questions first.
We will answer what we can.
So you found Thebes. How?
The ancestors revealed it to us not long after we made landfall. Almost a year ago. Through a scrap of ancient data discovered by Alva and verified by myself. It contained details about the construction of a great underground palace.
Where, exactly?
Close. Beneath the great pyramid in the ruins beyond.
Figures. Ted loves his pyramids. Have you been inside?
No. That has been a problem, one of many.
And we will solve them all in time. Getting back to the site is the one at hand. I hope you're as effective against machines as Diviner Alva suggested.
What exactly are you looking for inside Thebes? I thought Alva brought back the data you needed.
We risked much to cross the ocean. Therefore, we must unearth every possible link to the legacy while we are here. Especially one as important as Thebes.
We will not sail back until I have plundered its secrets.
So, Alva reports to you.
I was chosen by my colleagues on the Board of Overseers to supervise data retrieval on this expedition, yes.
And you're in charge of the expedition?
He is far more than that. You are addressing the cousin of the Emperor of the Quinn. Heir to the vast holdings of the Great Delta, the first CO in five generations.
All she needs to understand is that I am the authority here. And my will is to attain the secrets of Thebes.
Mine too. We're in luck. You crossed the ocean on these ships? Couldn't have been easy.
Greatness is never easy.
Indeed. It took 7 years just to build the flotilla. This expedition is the most important undertaking of our generation. A quest for knowledge across the gaping sea with nothing less than the fate of our tribe at stake. And none of it would have been possible without the will of the CO.
The voyage was difficult. The wilds here even more so. Our sailors and soldiers have suffered much. I know that. But all for the glory of the Quen.
Good to know. What kind of machine has your people pinned down near Thebes?
A Thunderjaw. We've dealt with them before, but this one is...
tougher, stronger, and it has black armor?
Yes. How did you know?
Doesn't matter. Won't be easy, but I can take it down.
Then destiny shines upon us, as I knew it would. A living ancestor now walks among us, and she will help me attain the secrets of Thebes.
Resupply here if you must. Then on to Thebes at the base of the pyramid in the ruins. We will follow when our scouts confirm you've cleared the way.
What more do you need?
I should get going.
Yes, you should.
Ah!
Oh well, our paths will cross again.
Smell this, and the food will sell it. Maybe I'll tempt you next.
Ow!
Big pyramid to fight the Thunderjaw.
I didn't believe, but now I see. You truly are an ancestor reborn. A good omen if I ever saw one. I'm a scout for the expedition. Whatever I learn of this strange land, I will share with you. As is my duty to the ancestors, I should tell you then.
My fellow scouts found ancient ruins west of here. They claim to have seen a relic of the ancestors inside, but couldn't find a way to retrieve it. Perhaps a living ancestor could discover a way where others could not.
Maybe, if I find myself in the area.
The ancestors guide us.
A barbarian!
Run, stranger! There's a killer machine about!
Yeah, that's what I'm here for.
The machine will kill you!
There you are. I guess we're doing this.
on over, you. A word.
You killed that machine!
Your CEO sent me. I need to speak to Alva.
By all means, then. Open the gates!
Aloy! Over here!
Stranger! Over here!
How'd you find me here?
Holding up.
Aloy! Over here!
Alva, I'm glad you're okay.
Oh, you got rid of that machine. But what are you doing here?
There's something inside Thebes that I need. I went to Landfall. I met your CEO. We came to an agreement, kind of.
And you're going to help us get in?
I guess so. The whole thing was a little tense. There's something off about that guy. And I don't understand what he wants from Thebes. I thought we found the data that your people needed back on the mainland.
That data will take us years to sift through. The CEO wants faster results. Aloy, you have to be careful. He's...
There they are! The legacy tells us that Elizabeth Sobeck helped the ancestors cast aside all obstacles. And so it has been today.
You have been true to your word. I'm pleased. Thebes awaits us below, shall we?
Quite an excavation.
Much of this was flooded. We had to pump a great deal of water out. Behold, the door to Thebes.
A door like no other.
Well, you're right about that. It's designed to open for only one man. Ted Farrow.
But the legacy tells us that he worked closely with Sobeck. He trusted her. Surely she can open the door, and so surely can you.
Not gonna happen. At least not from this side.
You said she was a living ancestor with Sobek's eternal essence.
If I may, Pharaoh, great as he was, did not build his palace alone. We know this from scraps of data we found, the ones that pointed to this location. And we found evidence of passages below. Maybe they were built to aid construction. Or for servants. We can't reach them. The way is flooded and they're too far underwater, but...
Yeah, I can reach them. There might be another way in down there.
You see? With Sobeck, there is always away.
Then do what you must to get us inside.
There's a rupture out there. Maybe a way in. Yeah, this could get me inside. Stop the turbine. Go.
Jim, writing to stay sane in this crazy place. I can't believe Gregory's dead. Our so-called spiritual leader was fine yesterday, and then suddenly passed away in his sleep, and no one will talk to me about it. They treat me like a child, whispering behind my back, as if I can't cope with death, even after the end of the world.
So Ted had other people in here with him. Including a teenage girl. The living area. It's pretty big, too.
Normal about a scientist, his daughter, a guru, and well, let's face it, a harem living through the end times in a trillionaire's underground survival bunker. But now that Grigori's gone, I'm worried things will get even weirder. He helped keep Ted stable for a couple of years, sort of. Without him, who knows? And we don't even understand what happened to him.
The girl's right. Nothing normal about Ted.
I know everyone's reeling after Grigori's, untimely demise. He was a deeply spiritual man who wasn't afraid to rip back the curtain and gaze where few men dare. I've asked Dr. Somtow to, you know, check on what happened to him. I'm sure he had some kind of condition or something. The main point is that while we certainly miss him, we will go on. Everything's gonna be okay.
Yeah, something tells me it didn't turn out that way. This is the way to the main door, so I can let the Quinn in. Look at this place. It's pretty fancy for a survival bunker. There, the door. Let's hope I can open it from the inside.
Most of Ted's women repulse me, okay? They're like contestants on a housewife sim preening for the hubby's attention. But Brianna, the Hollow Singer, she's different. She's always been nice to me. And I love her voice, which has been conspicuously silent since Grigori died. She doesn't speculate or gossip like the others. She knows something. I can tell. And I'm gonna find out what it is.
Ah, good. An emergency exit function.
Is upon us. I knew you could do it.
What's going on?
The CO is preparing to enter Thebes.
Oh, why are you dressed like Ted Pharaoh?
I am Pharaoh, renewed.
My essence is the same as his. Across the years, across the generations, his soul is my soul. His will is my will. We are sundered in only one way. I need his final testament, his deepest secrets. And now that the door is open, those secrets are within my grasp. When I have them, I will be complete, as he was. I will have everything I need to save our homeland, and, as Pharaoh did, the world.
Okay. I think there's some confusion here about who Pharaoh really was.
No one knows better than I who he was, who he is. Me. The Renewer, greatest of the ancestors, the man who saved the world. And you. You understand, Sobek. You are her, Pharaoh's harbinger, his assistant. Come, we will descend into Thebes together, as it should be. Bring her the raiment.
Raiment?
As he is Pharaoh, you are Sobek. For an occasion this momentous, shouldn't you wear proper business attire?
What? No, 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 no. No, I am not wearing that. No way.
You will wear the proper attire to mark this moment.
Or what?
It is said Sobek valued life above all else. Is this true?
Fine. I'll wear your raiment.
Excellent. Shall we proceed? Look at this place. The grandeur.
Pharaoh's domain. Simply breathtaking.
Excellent. Somewhere in here, Pharaoh left his secrets. Let's go find them.
Your Magnificence. Perhaps we should leave guards behind to cover our exits?
Indeed. Let it be done. As destiny intended for me. Pharaoh's visage, a monument to greatness.
Truly, my seal.
It's a monument to something, I'll give you that.
Great risks bring great bounties, Overseer.
I think this way might lead down.
Excellent. Remember every detail of his, Bohai, for posterity.
It will be its own chapter in your legacy. It's a palace Pharaoh built for himself.
No less than he deserved.
Of course, Your Eminence.
Brianna told me that Grigori hacked into restricted files and found out something awful. That Ted murdered important people who worked on Zero Dawn. Did Ted punish Grigori? Kill him for discovering what he did? How could that be? Dad said there wasn't a mark on Grigori's body. His heart just gave out.
Find anything interesting?
I can't make sense of it yet. So hey, this is weird.
Yeah, I tried to warn you.
Yeah, sort of.
I'll explain everything if we survive long enough.
Those certainly look threatening.
Huh. Statues. The guardians of Pharaoh's domain.
Those aren't statues. Look out!
Get the CO out of here!
This is just us, then. Clever one.
Where's Overseer Bohai?
He has decided to return to the surface. A wise choice. We can't afford to lose any more diviners than necessary. So, no more delays. We must proceed.
That looks like the way.
When I built this place, when its special systems were designed, I knew what I wanted. Protection, of course. An unlimited power source, that was a given. But also, control over every possible eventuality. After all, you never know what'll happen, especially when the human element is involved.
What did you find?
Trust me. You don't want to know.
I guess I don't.
Ever deeper we go. Throne attached to some kind of apparatus. I wonder what it does. An impressive setup. What is it for?
I'm sorry, CEO. I don't know. My focus can't read the data here.
What about the living ancestor? Is the data lost to her?
Scan the device, if you will.
You did this for him?
Please, scan the device.
You put, like, off switches in everyone's heads?
Kenya, you mustn't judge me. I had no choice. If I said no, what would he do to us? What would he do to you? You're my little girl. I was trying to keep you alive.
For what, Dad? Seriously, why? So we can be trapped in this underground nightmare? You know what we have to do. Please.
Did you find a recording, Aloy?
Yeah. I'll share it with you later.
Tell me what your focus reveals about the device.
Made a minor adjustment to the gene therapy regimen and added a new cocktail to treat the symptoms caused by the mutations. Hopefully, there will be some stabilization after the next treatment. God knows what Ted'll do to us if there isn't. The early results were so promising. No signs of aging, no cellular degeneration, but now... Oh, if only I had access to my old lab in Bangkok, or my old colleagues. Or my old liquor cabinet. Stop it. Got to stay positive. For Kenya.
You saw something. I could tell. Did the data explain what Pharaoh used this device for?
I think he was undergoing treatments to live longer. A lot longer.
Really? Could he still be alive?
Don't be foolish. If he were alive, he would have kept his essence. It would not have been passed down to me. Remember, He was the renewer. Of course, he would have stopped at nothing to grasp the secrets of life and death. But not for himself. Everything he did was for a new beginning. For us, for the Quen. And for his true heir, me.
You know, I'm starting to think you're right. You do have a lot in common with Ted Farrow.
I knew you would see, in time. Let us continue. His secrets await.
Automated geothermal energy plant right under the city of San Francisco. A marvel. Even I can run it, and let's face it, I was always more of a visionary than an engineer, which is why I had the foresight to insist on the inclusion of a very unique feature, just in case anyone ever tries to steal my cheese, so to speak.
Break the door down.
I'm going to look for another way in.
Good idea. It's worked before.
Very well. Get to it.
Too short.
Hurry! Break it open!
Ah, is that a vent of some sort? Not a bad idea.
Dead, along with his kid. Found him on the floor of his office this morning, holding hands. Must have poisoned themselves. I never would have put them to sleep. She was just a girl, for Christ's sake. I offered them life, and this is how they repaid me, by leaving me all alone. But I guess I've been alone since this whole thing began. Alone in bearing the burden. For the past. For the future.
Same old Ted. No matter who dies, he's the one feeling sorry for himself.
Liz's his future. Liz's his children. Someday they'll come, and I'll be here to greet them. Sometimes that my aging has stopped altogether. If anything, my cells are replenishing faster than normal. I just need some time for the mutations to calm down. Time. And energy. Some tests of the reactor can give me what I need to grow strong again. To get my shit back together. So I can greet the kids. They're gonna need me. My advice. My guidance. And then I won't be alone anymore.
Pharaoh's secrets. Are they here?
Not the ones you're looking for.
Then they must be in there.
Trust me. You don't want to go in there.
Are you mad? I haven't come all this way to stop now. At last, Pharaoh's legacy is mine.
Is that?
It's him.
Burn it to ash.
Wait, no. Pharaoh has it rigged to melt down if...
Kill them too. No witnesses.
Okay, here we go then.
No engage your target!
Target!
We found something that will help. Not just your homeland, but everywhere.
But where's the CO?
Oh, he's gone. I guess you could say he gave his life to help us attain the secrets of Thebes.
I see. You must think I'm eminently stupid.
What? No. No.
The CEO was an entitled egotist who twisted our beliefs into a sickening, self-serving fantasy. And you expect me to believe he sacrificed himself for scraps of data? It's time for the truth, and it better be convincing. Otherwise, I'll simply order these soldiers to open fire.
Hold on. You're right. To be honest, the CO screwed everything up. He brought Thebes down around our ears and died like a gutless coward. But we really did find something down there that will help your homeland. If I can take it and use it. Now, if I have to, I will fight my way out of here, but it doesn't have to be that way. You can just let me go, and then take credit when things start to improve.
Success certainly does sound better than failure. It seems then that our destinies are intertwined. Landfall is open to you. If it will help your cause, you may come and go as you please, but Alva must join you and report back on your efforts.
Fair enough.
Thebes is of no further value to us. Obviously, we're going back to the flotilla. Alva, I expect your reports to be thorough.
Oh, I thought he was going to have us killed. Oh, and instead, I get to join you.
Glad to have you. But you're going to need a little help to reach our base. Varl, I made a new friend. I need you to meet her at the Quen Ferry and escort her back.
On it. Can't wait to meet her.
Trust me, you'll love it there. Varl will give you a better focus and all the data you could ever want. Head to the ferry. I'll join you back east as soon as I can.
A diviner must follow the truth, wherever it leads. I'll see you there.
Now that I have Omega clearance, we should have what we need to capture Hephaestus. But before I head to the ferry, maybe I should stop by Landfall. With the CO gone, maybe more Quen will be willing to talk. Might be worth looking around the island, too. I gotta change out of these clothes. I can't believe the CEO made me play dress-up. stomach's full, but my stash has room.
You're back.
Sure. Yeah.
May the ancestors guide us. Nothing to report, ancestors.
Party to go out to get it.
That's a bad time.
So, how? There's no way we can find our way back home like this.
Hey!
I am here when you require.
I promise you, we'll find a way home.
Harriam, we're never getting that gyro compass back. We're stuck here. For good.
The ancestor reborn.
May we be led to truth.
Just, Aloy, what's this I hear about you never going back home?
Our navigational ships.
They're all gone. Destroyed by storms and reefs, and with them the one instrument we need to guide us across the ocean.
There is one ship that might still hold a working gyro compass.
But it's beyond our reach, beached on an island surrounded by deadly currents. No compass, no way home, no way back to those we should have never left behind in the first place.
Christia.
You mentioned you left someone behind?
My wife, Neandra. She works the field in the Great Delta. When I was chosen for this mission, she begged me not to come. She was scared I wouldn't return. And like always, she was right. I left without saying goodbye, and now I won't ever see her again.
So what is this gyro compass you're looking for?
It's a device used by the ancestors to help pinpoint a ship's location. But it only works if the readings are compared to a chart.
How'd you get your hands on something like that?
I guess it's safe to tell you, since you carry the gift of the ancestors. The diviners found them on ancient vessels back in our homeland and modified them so we could use them on our ships. Without them, we're at the mercy of the seas. So you two are soldiers?
Navigators, actually. I'm Harriam, and this is Christia.
So you two know how to use this instrument?
The gyro compass. Only I know how to read it. The diviners trained me. Harriam was chosen to memorize the charts found in the legacy.
So you can't navigate the fleet without each other?
It is the Quen way. The greater the knowledge held by one person alone, the greater the risk it'll be used against the Empire should we be captured by our enemies.
Your tribe sure is cautious. You said what you need is on a ship somewhere.
Yes. The ship we were stationed on. The night we approached landfall, a sudden squall hit the fleet. While some ships managed to find safe harbor here, ours ran aground. The crew abandoned ship, hoping the ocean would spare us.
I thought we'd drown for sure. Thank the ancestors, we somehow got washed up on a beach southwest of here. Scouts found us and brought us to landfall. Not that it matters. The only ship with the gyro compass is grounded and surrounded by deadly currents.
Maybe I can help.
Not unless you can fly.
I can't do that. But if I find a way, I'll come back.
She's an ancestor reborn. Maybe she really can help.
I will not let myself hope just yet, but I thank you for your kindness.
It's finally changed.
Hey!
Don't think I can get to that ship. At least, not now.
Ancestor, please. It's about my brother. I don't mean to disturb you, but I've run my requests through every channel and I've gotten nowhere.
Just take me through it.
Apologies. My name is Jomar. I'm the weapons officer for this expedition. It's my job to ensure the troops are armed and prepared for what's out there. And I've failed to do so. My younger brother, Oris, his unit was sent to scout the tower on the northern side of the island. They should have returned by now. The Overseer has denied my request for a search party, and defying him would mean dismissal. Or worse.
You think they might be alive?
Oris has been obsessed with San Francisco ever since I can remember. He jumped at the chance to join this expedition. I have to believe that fate isn't cruel enough to make this place his tomb. If you help me, I'll get you access to any weapon in my stock.
If I make my way up north, I'll look for your brother.
Thank you. If it helps, my brother carried an ancestral relic with him. I believe your focus might be able to pick it up.
What kind of relic?
A small metal piece dangling from a chain, with a hologram of San Francisco. Which is why my brother always had it with him. The diviners speculated it was some kind of beacon, inviting the ancestors to visit the city.
Speculated? So there was data on it they couldn't read?
It was deemed lost knowledge. If my brother truly is gone, could you maybe bring the relic back for me? It meant so much to Oris. I'd like to keep it safe. For him.
Of course.
Living ancestor. That explains a lot.
Hey, patrol went well, I take it.
Don't start.
are those machines attacking?
What machines are there in this city?
The living ancestor. What brought you here? It must be to save Loras. She's trapped up in this tower. Part of the route she climbed collapsed.
I should be able to climb that tower. I can help that trapped soldier.
Loras! Zobek is here! The ancestors must still have plans for your sorry carcass.
Stop joking, Arrayus. You need to help me find a way down from here.
I'm not joking. The living ancestor is here. Zobek's on our way up now.
Sure, sure. And Song Zhao and Ted Farrow are holding the ropes, are they? You know, if Bohai hears you taking the names of the ancestors in vain, you'll be up on charges.
That's where the climb's broken. The ancestors should get me across that gap. Let's find that soldier.
Oh, so you found a way up, did you, Arrayus?
Those ancestors. We can cut the whole living ancestor speech. Let's find you a way out of here, okay? There. You all right?
Yes. I'm lucky. Nothing broken. Tried to climb out and whole thing came down on me. I thought maybe that hole in the wall could get me inside the tower, but I can't reach it.
Let's find us both a way off this tower.
There must be data in here somewhere. I cannot. Find no way out.
There. Can you climb up using this?
Yes. All praise to you, Zobek.
Well, we're inside the tower. That's something. Let's find a way out of here.
Here we walk in the footprints of the ancestors. The truth will be found.
There's something over here.
The light will be shone. I will return this to landfall so that the diviners can inspect it. They really lived in places like this.
There. I can break that wall.
Thank you, Zobek. I need to inspect the place the data was found before I leave.
Loras has her way out. Thank you, sir.
Tax suspicious. I think that broken building is the ruin that Quinn's scout told me about. There should be a relic inside. Okay. Where to now? There's another building past that big hole in the wall up there. I wonder if I can get over to it. Energy cell. It looks like it's out of power. No good. Energy cell's out of power. There we go. Energy cell's charged up. Nope. Looks like the cell's losing power. Oh, the cell's out of power. Gotta charge it up again. No good. Energy cell's out of power. Well, I'm not getting up to the ledge that way. I think I can make it to the elevator from here. The energy cell must be damaged. It won't hold a charge for long. Got it. The elevator should have power. Still works. I'm in. I should take a look around. According to this, the door needs a key module and a two-part code to open. Sounds like I might find those things higher up. Another ornament. Gotta find a way to get to it. Huh?
think I can pull it. I think that vent might lead to the floor above. I gotta get closer.
One part of the code down. Just need to find it. break my fall. An opening in the wall behind the letter. That letter could be useful. Just gotta find a way to lower it. Shoot the lock on the ladder while I'm in the water. needs backup. Try further back. Should be able to make the jump to the other building. Made it. I think that office I'm looking for should be around here. Interesting. This could help. That didn't work. I don't think so. It should be a good part of the code I need for the door. Now I just have to find a key module. shake off this wet. Shoot the lock on the ladder through an opening in the wall. Shoot the lock on the ladder if I stand on something in the right spot. Key module. Good. I think I have everything I need to open the door to the relic. Okay, now for the code. Another ornament. Stemmer will be interested in this. I should give it to him the next time I see him.